Deborah says Andrea looked after her when she was a child, was sometimes very careful and serious, became an accomplished cook at home, was helpful to the family, and would always brush Deborah's hair before school and see she had enough plus hair. Indeed, as a person, Andrea was warm, loving, and generous. She was loyal and honest, and she and George were a devoted couple. She never complained and accepted her illness. She was intelligent, cheerful, friendly, outgoing, and always interested in others. Everyone loved her. She was grateful to her carers and had a broad sense of humour, liking risque jokes as well as situation comedy. Andrea was a well-organised person, determined over some ideas. She faced up to any adversity, ignored being disabled, and wanted always to get on with her life, and had no regrets about not having done so. I'm now going to ask that we should all be silent for a few moments so that everyone can remember